toner is located behind this door. Once the toner is empty, pull the front door panel down and replace the empty toner. Your waste toner will be located behind this tiny door next to tray one. That opens and the toner will slide out for replacement. On the front of your machine, you have your DEX Imaging Equipment ID sticker. There's your equipment ID, as well as the number for service and supplies.